To do hamburger, we need a 1.75mm hole, and we need brown color, caramel color, red, yellow, and green. Let's do the burger top first. So we use the caramel color. Do 6 single crochet in the magic ring. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and tighten the knot. In the second round, do 6 increase, so it means that 2 single crochet in 1 stitch. So we continue 2 single crochet in 1 stitch, which is a increase. So we do 6 increase. In the third round, we do 1 single crochet and 1 increase, and repeat 6 times. In row 4, we do 2 single crochet and 1 increase and repeat 6 times. In row 5, we just do 24 single crochet. Similar to row 6, also 24 single crochet. In row 7, do 24 single crochet on the back loop. Back loop, front loop. In row 8, we do 2 single crochet and 1 decrease. Decrease means 2 stitch become 1 stitch. In row 9, we do 9 decrease. For burger bottom, we use caramel color and do 2 of these. So in the first row, we do 6 single crochet in the magic ring. In row 2, we do 6 increase, which is 2 single crochet in 1 stitch, and repeat 6 times. In the third row, we do a single crochet and an increase and repeat 6 times. In row 4, we do 2 single crochet and an increase. This is an increase. Using the in front steps from row 1 to 4, we do the tomato, which is red color. Repeat the in front step for the brown color. Use yellow color for the cheese. For round 1, do 8 single crochet in magic ring. In row 2, do a single crochet and 3 single crochet in the same stitch. So 1 single crochet. Then 3 single crochet in the same stitch. 1, 2, 3, and repeat 4 times. So 1 single crochet, 3 single crochet in the same stitch, 1 single crochet, 3 single crochet in the same stitch, then 1 single crochet, 3 single crochet in the same stitch. Then we do 2 single crochet. This is the third row, and 3 single crochet in the same stitch. 3 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and 3 single crochet in the same stitch. Three single crochet and 3 single crochet in the same stitch. 3 single crochet and 3 single crochet in the same stitch, followed by 1 single crochet. For row 4, we do 3 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and 3 single crochet in the same stitch. 15 half double crochet in the magic ring. for row 2, we do 2 double crochet and 3 chain. One, two, three, three chain, and the double crochet. One, two, then three chain.